I had literally no time to even continue my education, which became like, you know, it was a hard decision I had to make at that point in time in my life, because I really wanted to study. At the same time, I was doing something that I really loved, and I could vision myself doing it for the rest of my life. So I think it was a very conscious decision. So I studied till my 12th grade, and thereafter I just couldn't continue studies. And I was a good student. I was one of the strange people who liked to study. But then I clearly loved to be in front of the camera a lot more. So I made a choice at that point in time. But I think now is a great time. Yeah, you can do everything you want to do. You can study. You can, you know, there's no age for anything. There's no time for anything. So it's up to you where you want to invest your energy and time. And the moment you make up your mind, this is what you want to do. You know, strangely, when I started working, I think I was a lot more secure. I was a lot more confident. I was a lot more. I didn't really care of what people thought of me. I think that's probably the reason I could survive. You know, although I was so young and I was in an industry where I didn't even speak the language, and I was working with people much older than me at that point of time. It didn't daunt me at all. I was just too much into trying to just be in front of the camera, do my job. Like, that was so much of my energy that. What people were thinking, what they perceived of me, whether it was right or wrong, I was really not processing that at all. So I think that was that phase of my life, was just too much was going on, too much. So I had to just like kind of, and I think I grew up really fast in that phase, because a lot of my ideologies changed while I was in that process of my life. So many things happening around the world, you'll have to talk about things that matter to you, and of course the ones that you want to make a stand.